I joined, she said to me, the answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. There's no need to be coy, Roy. You just get yourself free. You hop on the bus, Gus. There's no need to discuss much. You just drop off the keyly, and you get yourself free. You slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. There's no need to be coy, Roy. You just get yourself free. You hop on the bus, Gus. There's no need to discuss much. You just drop off the keyly, and you get yourself free. She said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. And I said I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? I believe in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. There are 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. There's no need to be coy, Roy. You just get yourself free. You hop on the bus, Gus. There's no need to discuss so much. Just drop off the key, Lee. Whoa, and you get yourself free. Come on. You slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. No need to be coy, Roy. Oh, you don't listen to me. You hop on the bus, Gus. There's no need to discuss so much. You just drop off the key, Lee. Oh, and you get yourself free. And you get yourself free.